Looking down on AT&T Plaza and AAC on a chilly night. A great night for hockey. Kari Lehtinen has won three in a row after losing three of four and has allowed just two goals on the last 46 shots he's faced. El Montoya, the big Cubano, goes for the Habs tonight as they give Carey Price the night off. Dano, Pacioretty, his shot blocked. Turnover, those, the Stars don't do enough with it quick enough. Boyu scores! Ultimately, it was going to be costly for the Stars, who were burping up the puck too much in behind their own blue line. A defenseman steps in, and Montreal has opened the score. Went well wide and into the corner where Sagan picked it up. He sends it over to Jordy Benn. His quick shot, it goes in. Oh, no, it was in behind Montoya and then swept out of there. Sagan trying to work away from the coverage. Continues with the puck, drops it off for Sharp. Far side now, Johns, his shot, deflected home by Tyler Sagan. Oh, they wetted the sugar and leveled this game at one.
Well, if you wanted to score some goals against the Montreal Canadiens, you got to go to those tough areas. Tyler Sagan doesn't stay on the perimeter. Nice shot by Stephen Johns. It's not a high stick. Tyler Sagan gets it just below his shoulders. Gets the backhand, gets the back of the stick on it, goes from up high, down low, and catches Montoya off guard.
Canadians are back in. You can hear that one off the crossbar, gunning for his second of the night. Lehtinen seemed to get crossed up on that one.
Well, I think it caught him off guard a little bit here, but he gets a little bit of nice fortune.
Trying to win his puck battle down in the corner. Get some help. Foxa comes in. Radek Foxa slips it back to the blue line. Jordy Benn's wrist shot wide of the net. Stayed there for an eternity. Now a shot right on. They bash at it. It's still loose. It's under the left pad of Montoya. As perhaps the Stars guilty of being a tad bit too dainty in tight around the Montreal net. Funnel. Rubber and humans at the net, but they can't find a window around Montoya. Slips out to center ice. Some skating room this time for Sharp. Over to Sagan, his quick shot off the end boards. And wide of the net. In front, another shot by Sagan. Montoya just stood there.
He never saw that one. Montoya slides by the first initial shot, tries to recover. He is swimming tonight. But up to this point, keeping him out of his own net. And then the last one, he's looking behind the net. That's living right there.
Never flinched. Canadians, though, turn it over. There goes Oduya. Down deep. Johnny Oduya in front. Works it to the backhand. I think it's still loose. They grapple for it. Roussel was in the middle of it. Stars win the drop. Big part of this now. Klingberg with some ice in front of it. Score! John Klingberg took what they gave him and puts the Stars up 2-1.
Well, it starts with a one face-off. It all starts right there. Great job by Spezza. Recover the puck. And it actually, all the trouble and everybody that goes to the front of the net, it brings in a lot of the Montreal players. And Patrick Eaves is in the sight line of Al Montoya. Montoya can't see around him. John Klingberg with the perfect shot. Been a long time coming for John Klingberg.
Richie, back to Sharp. Hanius, his shot, rebound! Oh, it was there for a while. Short couldn't get around Dano. Chance to get this game back to even again. They win the faceoff. Petrie, one-timer, good save by Lehtinen. Halfway through this power play. Lazy pass through the middle, to get away with it. Radulov's in all alone. What a brilliant goal. From nothing, they knot the game at two. And a little extra verbally to the Stars on his way off to their bench for the fist bump. Kept in by Weber. Boyu. Max Pacioretty scores! That is a sniper's goal. You can hear it carry him in off the pipe. And back-to-back games, where the Dallas Stars surrender multiple power play goals on home ice. The Canadians have erased a 2-1 deficit and are ahead 3-2. Faceoff win, quick shot, almost found the 5-hole on Montoya. He dropped down, there was air there.
Great job on the faceoff by Cody Eakin. Eve shot comes in and it hits Radulov on the way in, and somehow when it hits Montoya, it just ricochets, he gets it, and then he loses it. He's not really sure where the rebound goes, but he gets down quick enough to get that left leg on it.
Bounces in the slot, Habs give it away, Klingberg now. Back out to Lindo, here's quick shot, he scores! Man, does he sizzle that in a hurry! It's a 3-3 hockey game!
John Klingberg with that patience we talk about again. Great job. About 2 inches to the left of the Montreal player that's standing in front of Esa Lindell.
10-2 is his way in deep. Tried to backhand it out to Radek Foxa. Canadians had it blocked, and here comes Pacioretty on a breakaway. Scores! He's not just a finisher, he's an ender. Back-to-back nights, Max Pacioretty, the captain of the Montreal Canadiens, wins the game for the Habs in OT.
It's a big win for the Montreal Canadiens, where they came from where they were yesterday, the game that they played, found a way. They'd have been happy with 1 point tonight. It's a tough point to lose for the Dallas Stars.
That's the 8th regular season overtime goal scored by Max Pacioretty. It's the most in Montreal Canadiens history.